guys, YouTube. So it is, I guess, 11 in the morning, and I'm making lunch. So when the hubby comes, we can eat something. I cut up some sweet potatoes, and I'm gonna make some homemade fries. So these are awesome. They're low in calorie, and they taste so good. I've already made these like 3 times, and I love them. And everyone loves them. This is for my whole family, so it's me, my daughter, and my husband, and it's pretty good. So basically, just cut them up, and I use some black pepper, garlic salt, and some of these spices. So it gives it like a sweet and a spicy taste to them, and tastes really good with some ketchup. So I'm gonna add it to some chicken that I'll be making. And to the chicken, I'm just gonna add this. I bought these things at the commissary here on base. So I have been hard at work. Well, yesterday, I rearranged the furniture. And I kind of closed off the living area. We plan on buying a rug, so it's gonna look really nice. And I moved the dining table this way so that I can put this table here. I don't know what I'm gonna be putting in the cubbies yet. I'm thinking like baskets and like extra napkins and plastic cups and plates or whatever. But yeah, I think it came out pretty nice. I'm gonna get a little flower pot right there. Not a pot, but you know, a vase with some flowers. But yep, this is my work from yesterday. I like. For lunch, I will be making eggplants. I've never actually cooked eggplants, nor have I tasted eggplants, but I saw this really good recipe, low in calories. I have already cut them and dressed them with olive oil. I'm gonna sprinkle some salt and pepper, and then I'm gonna do this this ground beef, 93% lean. And I'm gonna cook it with some onions, garlic, and a little bit of olive oil, and then no salt added to the tomato sauce. And then I'm just gonna, once it's all nice and baked and everything, I have the oven baking. I will add the cheese, which is just gonna be Parmesan cheese and mozzarella. So let's hope it tastes good, you guys. This is the first time, like I said, and I will let you guys know. So I added the meat into the onions, and I also added a little bit of basil and oregano and some salt. So just a tiny bit of salt. And then I'm just gonna let the meat cook really good, and then I'm gonna add the tomato sauce. The sauce is done, and I have put a little bit of the tomato sauce in here, and now I'm just going to layer the eggplants. I guess kind of like a lasagna. I'm going to add some mozzarella cheese, and then to top it off, some pepperonis.